I'm Lieutenant Colonel Mathebula. I'm the new station commander of Reiger Park. I started here in December, that is the 3rd of December. I had the opportunity to police this area during the busy times of December. And what I've realized is that there are problematic crimes that needs our attention. One of them being the drugs, assaults, and also there is a lot of illegal liquor outlets that must be dealt with. But already, as I'm saying, that I had the opportunity to police this area during the busy times of December. It also helped me to make plans, to plan as to how I'm going to deal with it. And then with the assaults, obviously the strategy that we brought in is that we use the quick wins, of which is we arrest on the spot. As you assault, we arrest. So that assists us in December, as now that type of crime is now going down.
Yeah.
And the liquor outlets, we have closed much of them. We have already destroyed the liquor in January.
Yes.
To show that we don't give liquor back to the people.
Yes.
And the drugs, we have made good arrest in December, but I believed, I was informed that we'll see more when the school opens. But we have plans in place to make sure that we close that. We are going to deal with those outlets that are selling drugs.
Yes.
I've already requested my assignment to profile all of them. We've got a team that is in place already that will be tackling the drug houses. So yeah, the area will be properly policed. And I'm saying, appealing to the community to say we need more information on these people that are having illegal activities, which include even their particulars of their motor vehicles. So that as we drive around, should we see them pick up on the street, so that then we can search them and find the illegal stuff in them before they reach their residence. So what I have to highlight is that the area is very much fortunate. It's a small area, a small police station, but they've got dedicated policemen with big hearts,
yeah,
that are having experience of the area. They showed me, they surprised me when I started. I didn't have to change much because everything just fall into a space. They are doing their arrests, they are motivated, they are doing their patrols. I've been around in many neighborhoods asking people whether they see the police, and they are happy so far with the visibility that they see. We try much that we, by at a given time, we increase our visibility so that the community doesn't have to spend much time without seeing police patrols around. So members of Reiger Park have been welcomed by me to say anytime I'm available. They have problems, they can approach me, they can call me at any time. I will take their calls and address their concerns. My number is 082-822-6392. As I'm saying, you can call me anytime, I don't have a problem.
Yes, can.
Thank you very much.